All races of Rhodesia fought a bloody bush war against the communist-backed terrorists. Strangely enough, the first part of the word Rhodesian is Rhodes, and the last is Ian.
R is for the regiments who fight the winning fight. H is for the home fires that the folks are keeping bright. O is for the other ranks and officers as well. And D is for the diehards who believe in fighting hell. E is for the enemy that just won't ever win. S is for the spirit of our men that won't grow dim. I is for the independence that we have to shed. And A is for the arms that we will always have to bear. And the first word in Rhodesian is Rhodes. That's a name that everybody knows. It may be as Rhodesian as the flag of white and green, but the last word in Rhodesian is in. R is for the regiment to fight the winning fight. H is for the home fires that the folks are keeping bright. O is for the other ranks and officers as well. And D is for the diehards who believe in fighting hell. E is for the enemy that just won't ever win. S is for the spirit of our men that won't grow dim. I is for the independence that we have to share. And A is for the arms that we will always have to bear. And the first word in Rhodesian is Rhodes. That's a name that everybody knows. It may be as Rhodesian as the flag of white and green, but the last word in Rhodesian is in. And the first word in Rhodesian is Rose. That's a name that everybody knows. It may be as Rhodesian as the flag of white and green, but the last word in Rhodesian is in. Last word in Rhodesian is in.